What's happening, Gene?
What's shaking, man?
A lethal knot. It was a little booby slapper.
What's going on, people? I'm here at Gene's house in beautiful Rockport, Texas. He's going to help me install a rudder on my Tarpon 16. Gene's at a kayak fishing tournament, online tournament. It's a good thing to do right now. So.
Oh, I need the box.
Might help.
Love the redfish.
This came in a couple days ago from Mariner Sales, mariner-sales.com. By the way, if y'all order stuff and use code word 30 miles out, you get 10% off. Just saying. We got everything, Gene?
I hope so.
There was already a system on here. Smart Track. Bar. Already on there.
Whoa. She does not like that. You like cameras? Yeah, that's a no.
All right, so there was already a bracket on there. It looks like it's going to fit. I think it was a wilderness. I guess it was probably a wilderness on a wilderness boat.
And it's already. Now we just got to go fishing.
Yeah, right? Drill them out or put new tubes.
Drill them out or put new tubes, yeah. Or I don't know if this is set up to run on the outside. We should maybe read the instructions.
Nah. Leave that alone.
We put it on upside down. You did it, not me.
Oh, okay. That was my fault. My bad.
Doo-doo-doo.
That makes so much more sense now.
Release the Kraken. Gotcha.
Now we're trying to figure out how the lines run. Looks like it may go through here. What do you think, Gene?
I think it goes through here. I think so. I think your rudder control is on this side for left and stow.
Got to find out. All right, so we're trying to run it down the middle of the channel. I think that's, yeah.
All right, so what it's looking at is we might need a deck loop to square these away right here. I've got a bunch at home. I'm going to go grab one, and I'll be back. You okay, Gene?
Yep.
All right, man. See you in a bit.
You found one?
Yeah.
Oh, my goodness. Everything nice and
in line. And then comes down into here. And then we will guide it over to here. And then I'm assuming this is where we hold it in right there. That way it's at body side.
Right.
And then you can, like the Germans say, guten tight.
All right, Gene, why are you in the back of a Jeep?
Well, I'm hoping to use gravity to help us out. Mother Earth, help me. We're feeding this cable line through.
All right, we gave up from feeding it from that end this way, so now this is working much better.
Pulling the old pipe out. Forget that old pipe.
Come on.
Forget that old pipe, man.
Doing it like Boudreaux should, 3 or 4 times before you get it right.
That's right. Look. Stumpy screwdriver. They put this thing on permanent. This Smart Track, didn't they?
They tried.
Gene's got some stuff to do. We're going to end this right here. This is taking forever, man. We're having to reverse engineer this whole thing.
It's been fun, though.
Yeah, I'm enjoying it. We'll do a part 2, and we'll get this thing finished up. We'll catch y'all later.
Toodaloo, guys.
All right, folks, we're back at Gene's. Let's finish this job. Get this tarpon ruddered up.
Nobody asked you.
Keep going where we left off and take these rails off and replace them with the Wilderness Systems ones.
I just got 4 of those bags of leaves in the truck, and they just showed up and got the rest of them. That's going in my garden, boy. So now the tracks are gonna go back where they originally belonged on this lip. Wilderness Systems design, Wilderness Systems rudder system going back in place. Do you wanna explain that circus we just went through there, Gene?
Yeah, we really messed this one up. Rounded out a bolt head here. We'll drill it out, and now we're just gonna nut it down and nut and bolt from the behind. And we should be good to run.
All right, man, we got this one in, we got this one in. It's time to put these foot rail dealy deals on, right?
Don't worry, I'll still survive.
Yeah, it's like swimming pool drenched, man.
It's exactly like it did.
Tell you what, this ain't no joke getting these tubes through and melting these ends.
What, we got it.
They actually want you to. You got it?
I think so.
What? What'd you find?
Ha 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 ha.
Ah, yeah, yeah, yeah. That's what we're looking for.
These guys go here. This is this should be pie from now. Just send me your address. I'll even deliver it.
What? Back at Jeans. He went on without me and finished this thing, so let's go see what he's done.
What's up, man? I hear this tarpon is finished.
So we got it all lined up so that we're as linear as possible.
Oh,
here.
You riveted that. Good deal.
So then you're up versus your down button here. And it's just making sure you got them in the right spot type of situation. For you, that's why I left the rest of the string. We got steering, man.
Oh, yeah.
You'll be able to do donuts now.
Think so, huh?
If you need to make a change, then if not, cut it, burn it, because it's got your, it's knotted there.
Yeah, that is great. Well, I really appreciate it, Dane.
Yeah, really.
You're the man.
Anytime.
All right, guys. We're going to try to get this thing in the water. I'm going to try to talk Gina into going fishing with me sometime soon, and we'll see what she'll do. We'll see if she'll rudder and turn and all that fun stuff.
Do some donuts.
Amen. Well, folks, there you go. And I'd like to thank Gene for all the help with that. I'm not the most technically inclined dude in the world, and when I got help like that, man, it makes all the difference in the world for me. We teamed up, and we just made that sucker happen. He finished it off. Now, all we got to do is get that tarpon in the water and see how that rudder tracks. Maybe tweak it a little bit, and hopefully catch a bunch of fish in it. It was catching fish before we had the rudder. There you go. Woo, the bumpy road. Hey, thanks a lot for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and like and all that fun stuff, and we'll see you next time right here on 30 Miles Out with another project or hopefully another fishing trip. I gotta go fishing, people. Catch y'all later. What?